Human remains found in Methuen have been identified as a missing man from Manchester, New Hampshire. The FBI had been digging for the past 3 days and found the remains buried at a Milk Street property. The remains have been identified as those of 52-year-old Zakia Charabati, who was reported missing back in March. At this point, no arrests have been made in the case, and the investigation is ongoing.